abilities than they may actually have.
How about that for the first bucket tonight from Nogel Easter? No look, Nogel.
Back over the head. Going away from the bucket.
How did he get that to go?
Instinct.
Maybe a dash of luck.
Oh,
it's some instinct.
No doubt about it.
Carnes thought he had his third clean block. Instead, he picks up the foul. This might be our second BTN standout that we just saw. Nogel Easter.
Goes after the rebound and then the body balance. Looks back over his shoulder. And the touch. Definitely some luck involved. But nice instinct, though.